Hello everyone, my name is rirozizo and this is the fastest complete how to install MultiROM on your OnePlus 3 video guide on YouTube. The requirements are as follows. You need an unlocked bootloader. Click the text here or the link in the description below for more information about how to do that. You also need to have your storage unencrypted, so follow the video here or the link in the description. You need to download the MultiROM zip file and you need the MultiROM compatible TWRP recovery, so head over to the links in the description for you to download those too. You need the USB connection and of course the device itself. So first, plug your device in and make sure USB debugging is on. Then hold shift right click, choose open command window here in the folder where you've downloaded those two files. Type adb reboot bootloader and your device will get to this screen where you're gonna wanna type fast boot flash recovery and then the name of the TWRP MultiROM recovery. Once TWRP boots up, flash the MultiROM zip file by going to advanced sideload, swiping it, then typing adb sideload and then the name of the MultiROM zip. Once that's done, go to the MultiROM logo here from the home screen, then go to settings and enable kexec workaround. And that's it, you now have MultiROM on your OnePlus 3. Enjoy! Thank you so much for watching. Please do subscribe to my YouTube channel, it just adds a number next to how many subs I have and puts an even bigger smile on my ugly face. Also, you can follow me on my social media sites mentioned below and on this video itself right now. Please do follow me on Twitter as it is my main social media website for tech related stuff. This was rirozizo on how to install MultiROM on your rooted OnePlus 3. And I'll see you soon.